All right, ladies and gentlemen, so I had to take a quick break, do a couple of things, get myself situated, and also decided to take a little break and stretch my legs for a minute. So what I'm going to do now is, I don't want to, but we're going to go to the bank here, and we're going to take out a $400,000 and a $100,000 loan. That means I now have to make $7,602 a day. But what I'm going to do is go here, and I'm going to go to Peterbilt, visit, yes, and I am going to buy 3 trucks. Actually, no. Let me leave this real quick. Yes. I am going to go to my garage. Oh, I can't go to the garage until I buy. Yeah, I gotta buy a truck. So, go to the truck. We'll go to Peterbilt. Visit selected dealer. Yes. I am going to take a look at this truck. This is a $112,000. So I want to customize, because one truck is going to be mine all the time. I put that on it. And I am going to create all these trucks to look identical with the same paint job. They're not going to have the same settings, but they will have the same paint job. So, let's see. I want that to be black. That I want blue. Will that save all? Okay. And this one I want to make gold. Like that kind of gold. Alright. I'm going to save all colors as preset. Alright. Then the added features. We will do that bumper. That mirror, the visor, yes. One smokestack. What's this? Oh, definitely running lights. And chrome doors. And then the mirrors will be blue. I like the blue. Chrome is nice, but I like the blue. Let me go back to the bumper. Let's turn it all the same color. The wheels will be Goodyears. Goodyear. Goodyear. All right. Okay. Yep. And And then last but not least, let me find that blue. Yes, dear. You got a little sun today. On both sides. Come here. You gonna take a bath? Oh. Oh, okay. Yes, Mommy, I'll go back with you. Okay, that's what I... Now that doesn't look bad. That looks kind of sharp right there. Let's go here. Put that one on. And then the tires will be Goodyear, just like that. Okay. Chrome caps. But not least, what am I at? 152. All right, 152 per truck, but that is. I'm gonna do it just like that for now. Nothing fancy on the inside, so. All right. Confirm. Purchase. Okay. Now that this is purchased, I need to find the recruiting center real quick. Then I also got to go to my garage too. I got to upgrade my garage, make it nice and neat. Because I've got a big old thing and I want to get at least one more truck and a driver. So I will eventually upgrade both trucks or all the trucks at once, but not at once, but I will upgrade them eventually. So all right, let's see, escape, let's go truck, driver, garage. Wrong one. Truck upgrade, truck dealers, vehicle adjustment. Where's my, how do I upgrade my crap? Garage. Okay. Las Cruces. Alright, there we go. There we go. We'll upgrade it. Yes. Alright. I'm going to buy two trucks at regular price. If I can. Might just be able to only get one. Either way I look at it, I'm getting a truck and I'm getting a driver. Hopefully I get two trucks and a driver. Alright. Let's close this. Let's go truck dealer. Yes. Okay. Customize. What needs to be customized is this paint job. Was it this one? Nope. That one. Alright, I am gonna buy the bigger gas tank, the bigger engine, and the bigger transmission. External. Because I want the truck to be safe. That's it. Confirm. The tires I'll do later and I'll upgrade it. Purchase. No. Okay. Hercules. Okay. So I clear this. Recruit agency. I've not found the one in Las Cruces. I know there is one. I just gotta figure out where it is. Because I really don't want to drive it to Arizona to get me a driver. Let me see if I can make it to Hobbs. There. All right, let's go driving.
Time to hit the road.
Oh, let's do this real quick. See adjustment. All right. Setting up a mirror real quick. I forgot to buy the side mirror. Let's see, adjust headlights. I can't do that until it's dark, so. All right.
Straight on.
I know I'm wasting time, but I want to go get this driver so that I can have somebody to deal with. Wait. Escape. Hire a driver. Okay. All right. Let me see. Don't know if my truck can pull that. No, it can do that though.
Straight on.
After I get gas.
Reroute.
Full tank. Fuel tank is full. Good. I swear I can talk.
Turn left and then turn right. Turn right.
Check this map real quick. Okay.
Okay, here we go.
Bobtail. Before I get this job, I'm going to take a nap because it's going to take me a minute to get up there and my guy's going to be tired, so. Start opening up other parts of the map. That way I have multiple places to look for and get better jobs. I'm gonna slow down for this inspection station. Oh, this one's closed. That's a border controls inspection station. one of the things I'm going to have to do is upgrade these mirrors on the hood, because these are kind of ugly looking. Yep, I jumped over too soon and I can't get over yet. Do this, Dosita.
Turn right. Keep right, and then turn right.
If it tells me to take another right-hand turn, I'm going to get upset.
Turn left.
This spot and get my truck fixed.
Straight on.
all this damage it did to my truck.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Checking my windshield wipers.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Alright, so she hasn't started earning me anything yet. That's what I was checking, see if how soon she'd start working for me. that car come from?
Turn left.
Check this out real quick and see what's up.
Please, make a U-turn when possible.
Telephone pole. Almost to the destination. When I get there, I'll find a spot to take a nap. Glad that trooper didn't stop me. Just because you want to yawn does not mean that it's rest area 1 mile. Gas station or something. Because I gotta get gas too. I just blew through a train intersection.
Go straight on. Straight on. Keep left and then turn left. Turn left. Get ready to turn right.
Turn Pick up right. this load.
Your destination. Your RAP guidance is now finished.
All right.
Ready to roll.
I need the map real quick.
Okay, here we go.
All right, so I picked up this load. I'm gonna go over here, take a nap, and also try and fill up the gas tank at the same time.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Turn left.
Don't back up.
Then turn right. Turn right.
Thank you. What the hell? I get hit and they charge me. Dude's flying like a... I'm losing money. Crap.
Finding a new route. Turn right.
My car just cost me. Gonna have them fix my truck.
Rerouting. Go straight on.
I would if this thing would just go, but these guys aren't going. Truck is caught on something. To cancel the job because I'm caught. Okay. I am going to take a minute and go to my garage. See. She on a job right now? Empty pellets. $1,000. Alright. That'll work for now. Let me see. I gotta repair that one. All right, well, I'm going to call it for now. I will try and get back on tomorrow. Hopefully, we'll have a little bit more going on, and I'll have a lot more to do. I'll talk to y'all later.